My name is Rama Darba, and I am a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks.
In this video, we will be talking about automation and automation use cases. Now, the important thing to note about automation is that most of the time it requires a dedicated out-of-band infrastructure that can be used to configure and manage all your network devices at the same time. This is really no different for Cumulus Linux, as we do not require a dedicated out-of-band infrastructure. It is more effective if you do, as it allows for a controlled, independent way to manage your infrastructure using your automation solution. Automation has many different use cases. In the most basic sense, it provides rapid provisioning. What used to take weeks and months now just takes seconds and minutes. It allows for hot swapping of entire switches, either through RMA or replacement for other reasons. And because configurations live in the automated system, it can easily be reapplied quickly. And it allows for simple configuration management by allowing greater levels of policy enforcement from a central source of truth of your out-of-band management server. Now, automation can also be used in an advanced case by allowing for more complex implementations. You can implement reactive network changes, where if something in the network is operating suboptimally, you can automatically take a response. You can implement zero downtime upgrades by leveraging the automation infrastructure to reroute traffic or change the traffic profile and then implement changes on a specific network device that is no longer in the actual traffic flow. And even more interestingly, you can implement automatic threat responses by grabbing different levels of information and making it easy to identify the attack vector. Thank you for listening to this Cumulus video series.